All right, welcome back. We are continuing on. So, I will explore all this stuff when we come back. Apparently, I'm gonna have to scare this wolf off because he sucks. And there's the wolf pack thing I was talking about.
Hey, that can't
put
be good.
Put your back up against the wall. They usually run off when you just fire the gun. But as you can see, the morale is going to take some time there. Where'd he go? Now I can see him. See the morale go down a little bit each time. Load, because I really need to actually kind of hit him a little bit, I guess. There we go. Took his morale down just a little bit more. Where's he running to? Come back, dude. Because your morale is not gone yet. And until that morale goes down, he's going to keep coming at me. Once the morale's gone, they're gone. Usually. Okay, well, I'll continue on then. I'll come back sooner or later, I guess. This is the part that just takes forever, is getting rid of this shit. I'm kind of aimed in the right direction, but I need to get a move on. Looks like I hit him. I'm just going to grab a second stick just in case, so I have something to start fires with, so I don't run out. There's where we're going, right up there. Pretty long way away. I just don't want to be up there at dark, which is what sucks. I think he's coming back. There he is. One more should do it.
Oh,
you can see, it takes up so many rounds of ammo and crap to take care of them. Flare guns work pretty well, too. But usually, well, I don't know about the most difficult level, but the next difficulty level up from the easy mode here is once I break the morale, they always run away from me. There's just so many wolf packs around here, though. You know, they shouldn't call this the long dark. They should call this, you know, the long hike. I guess I'm out of that wolf's territory completely now because it just went away. And the sun's going down, so I'm going to have to find a place to camp here soon. They definitely want to search that place during the day. I did it at night last time, and I about froze the whole time, so during the day it might be a little bit easier. Of course, I don't have a lot of food on me, I don't think. I think I got just enough. But I know there's a bunch of crap that's left up there, so that's what I'm trying to save room for. I really don't want to stock up on food, though. Oh, a ghost. Oh, wait. Read it. Nice. Another legend. There we go. Oh, wait, there we go. Work boots. Alright. I don't think they do anything for me. Those are 1.3. Oh, those are 0.5. Wow, work boots are tough but not warm, but yet they're warmer than these things. They are 55% at 0.5. These are 65 and they're already 1.3. So you know what? I can fix those. But do I want to waste the leather on them? Let's go over here and check them out. So the moisture and the weight go down. You know what? Let's go ahead and just repair these. Yeah, I think the other boots would just, I mean, once they get wet, I think they're screwed. I mean, it's a 30% waterproof looking thing. I guess that's what that means. We're gonna harvest this. Sun's going down quick. Looks like I can just probably sleep here for the night then. Take care of this guy. hard leather left. And that's 100%, so I don't need to worry about that. Okay.
This will come in handy.
Nice. Got some more clothes. Let's see if anything's actually warm, though. I don't need books or anything. We'll stand here, so I'm looking at the bed. Okay. 0.5, 0.7. Those are 1.3. We're gonna wear those puppies. Yep. Nothing for that, that, that. There we go. See, now we got something. That's 0.3 and 0.4. We're going to wear that. That's 0.4 at 81. Ooh, that's 0.2 at 49. That might actually be better. And that's a t-shirt. Never mind. That's 0.3 at 68. That maybe actually be better. Crew neck sweater. Oh, I need cloth. Take it from the t-shirt. Wait, what was I trying to heal up? Or fix or whatever? Alright, I completely forgot what I was doing. That's 0.4. Was it the red one? I think it was this one. Ah, the hell with it. I mean, I've got more clothes now, so that's nice. So now let's check. That's 0.4 at 78, 0.5 at 100, 0.4 at 81. Ah, the hell with it, we'll wear it there. That's 0.4.
Getting a bit thirsty.
Yeah, we'll wear that one then, too. Wait, did I take those off? Yeah, I took those off. Harvest those bad boys. I mean, the whole thing is about keeping weight down. My mittens are getting bad, so we'll repair those guys, and then we'll get a drink of water here. There we go. Nothing in the yellow, really. Go ahead and pop that open. That'll give me a little bit of food as well. Plus, it reduces my weight. Yeah, see, I mean, I'm getting really, really heavy. But it's also the firewood I'm carrying, too, I think. Alright. Now I'm really thirsty. Now watch. Sun's coming up. We'll just sleep for an hour. Let's see. Should be in good shape. I think it's up there I want to go. Yep. So I'm going to have to go around that way. piece of luggage. There's a burned out cabin down here. I'd like to take the jerry can and stuff, but... Oh wait, where'd the luggage go? Did I pass it? I was like, there's the first piece of luggage, and then I just ran on down the hill instead. Yeah, I missed it somewhere. Where the hell did it go? Alright, well, I don't care. We don't really need that one anyway. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Well, this stuff will come in handy.
Don't need that. I mean, I'd like to take this stuff, but right now it'll just weigh me down. And I want to collect as much food and stuff from up here as possible. I'm gonna spoil it. I'm gonna find me a survivor. But then I have to carry her all the way back. But then there's so much stuff up here I can take with me, too. I like this shirt. Does it help? 0.7 at 70%. And that's only 0.4. So that's already better. I went the wrong way, I think.
I think I can use this.
Nope, don't need it. Don't need it. Well, there's nothing that way. See, I've already got the triple digits going down already because of the wind and stuff. Apparently I went the wrong way altogether, so I just wasted my time here. Or did I waste my time and I just don't know where I'm going anyway? Let's just keep going, I guess. I'm gonna have to stop and make a fire soon, because I'm freezing. You can tell I'm walking slower, because it's cold as well. Oh, my cheeky's freezing. And this is why I took that firewood, even though I knew it'd be heavy.
So cold. Come on. Take a fire. Take a hot fire.
Stick, just matches, warm her up.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
Gonna waste 1 hour. That should fill me up there. There we go. On health, I don't even need an hour for that. I don't want to waste the day. I don't think I can climb this. It's pretty damn steep. And that's where I want to go. I don't know if I can climb it. It's alright. Just a spring. I can fix it. See, told you, I can fix it. I should be walking right towards it, yep. That's what I wanted to do. Dear God, why did he attack me so much after I shot him? It's not like, man, I don't have time for this. Cave over there. I think I can grab the survivor and bring her over here, so that means I can drop some of the stuff that I'm gonna need for the fire. That'll free up some extra weight as well. I can tear, do I have anything to tear down? Yeah, I got shit to tear down too, I can do that later. Okay, I got two knives. Did I just recently pick one up? Really rather not carry all that. Drop two of those. All right. There he is. Well, that broke it up. Damn. Wasted a lot of time. I'm gonna drop all that off in here. Hopefully it'll freeze. Okay, we'll pack one down. I just hope I can remember that to come back to this cave. don't think I can get through over here. I think they've blocked it off intentionally, so you have to take the long way around to get over there. Yeah, you're not going to climb that. I hear her on the other side. Yeah, you're not getting over this. All right. We're just sitting here, what, following wolf tracks now? Hunting blind. Let's go see what we got inside there. And we're still working our way around over there, but gotta explore the area for here too. Yeah, I'm not picking up another hunting knife. Sorry, that's not happening.
Jesus, this is cold.
I don't need three of them. Chickie's about frozen again. We're at 27 minutes, so we need to get to the crash and then stop the video. There it is. Alright, we made it around. Thing is, with all the fire, you still kind of freeze over here and have to build your own fire, which doesn't make sense. At least I think that's how it was. There's a house over here. Go take a quick look at it. I should probably, before I go in there and start the timer and stuff on, you know, need a pry bar, definitely.
This will come in handy.
She's already kind of tired, so it's going to reduce the amount of weight she can carry. Alright, so we got a few things to do here.
Nobody needs this anymore.
And let's not collect everything you want, by the way. Just gotta remember to say no to a lot of this stuff.
Hard to believe anyone survived this. Now to find that insulin.
Oh no, my temperature is going up. Okay. Probably take one, but I don't really need it. These are 620, so these are really nice. And do they weigh anything? Yeah, they do. But on the same token, they're gonna help later on.
These poor people.
Okay, take the ID.
Nothing but wreckage.
Thank you. stomach, not a wolf. I don't really need to search all these. The one we're looking for is going to be farther up here. And the sun's starting to go down already, too. I don't really need to search all these. I mean, there's some good stuff in them, don't get me wrong. But we just don't need to search them all. And you can come back if you want to. I just want to get Survivor and get back to the cave while it's still daylight. Stay the night there and then make the trek. Looking for the dead bodies because you got to collect the ID. That's part of the whole mission quest thing. Remember how many there are, though.
Looks like Lane's passenger manifest.
Yep, I was gonna say, damn it. I do this too quick sometimes. Examine it. Alright. Now, if we go here, it should give us a list of survivors. At least I thought it did. Guess not. Oh, yeah. Find insulin. So, I need two more. Found eight of them. I think she's the survivor. See, I don't want to trigger her yet till I'm ready to leave. I swear. Gotten everybody. Didn't I look at you already? Yeah, I looked at you already. Pretty sure she'll make number 9. She's not dead, obviously. Or maybe not. I've looked at all of it, not through this stuff, but at a lot of this stuff.
Found it.
Got the insulin.
This will come in handy.
I still need to find the bodies, which is really annoying me. Oh, come on, man. Alright, well, I guess we'll just run down.
I'll do anything for a drink right now.
Alright, get a drink, woman. You really insist on it. There's another cave.
Well, this stuff will come in handy.
Cave I was thinking of, but like I said, the sun's going down. Hell, I probably lost out on this on the stakes and stuff because I put them in a different cave. This is the cave I was thinking of. thing is, I don't see the bodies that I missed. I already have a flare gun, right? Guess not. Now I do. Which, by the way, once you get something new, you have to make sure that you always load it. Otherwise, you're going to pull it out in emergency, and yep, guess what? It gone. Here's one. Pretty sure I got everybody else. Maybe she is the 10th one. There's only 9.
God, you're alive. Help me. I'm here. I'm here to help. Please. It hurts. Make it stop. You've been in a crash. You're in shock. But I can help you. Just let me start a fire. Too far gone. You've lost a lot of blood, and you have frostbite. But it's okay. It's gonna be okay. I'm a doctor. I can help you.
Please. I want this to be over.
Sleep Research Center, Dr. Greenwood speaking.
Did you get it?
I told you not to call here.
I'm sorry, but I'm scared.
I am working on it.
It's getting worse. We have to do something.
I'm going as fast as I can.
You said you'd help. You said you had something that could help her.
I can't just... Look, it is in a secure area of the lab. I can't just walk out with it. There are security protocols and...
Astrid, it's getting worse. You have to do something. You understand that better than anyone.
Yes, I do.
Find a way and get up here as soon as you can.
I will. As soon as I can figure out how to... I'll find a way to get it to you.
Have you asked Will?
No. It's been years since we... I haven't asked him yet.
We don't have time for this, Astrid. You need to do this, and soon.
I will. I'll fix it. I promise I will get there.
I'm afraid it's happening again, Astrid. I'm afraid we'll lose her this time.
That's not gonna happen.
Hurry, Astrid.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I know you're in pain and you just want it to end, but I won't let you die out here.
All right, I think that find passes. Okay, so she was the 10th one. Okay.
Right, let's see what's
first.
Down here.
Give her a bandage so we can stop her bleeding.
You'll feel better after you sleep.
And now let's pick her up.
No way around this.
Oh, her temperature is bad. Alright, how do I get out of here? Is it up this way? Or is it down this way? I can't remember which way it was.
We're gonna make it.
Need to get her temperature up.
I'm right here.
Just throw her on the bed. That's pretty funny. Build a fire right next to her. Alright, once we get her warm, maybe we can make it down the hill to the next cave or something, because we don't want to do this at night. That's for damn sure.
Come on, little fire.
That'll be 3 arrows down, and that's a bad thing. Hour will definitely do it. Oh, I need to sleep. We're gonna sleep for at least an hour here. Add up. Diagnose. She needs water.
Get some rest now. You need it.
She's back to golden. And I'm good to move on just a little bit here. Mountain or find my cave where the wood is. I don't think I'm going to though.
Man, all I can think about is food. Just stay awake. We're getting closer.
I don't even have the axe to chop up anything to create wood, so we're gonna freeze overnight. I don't remember going over a log to get up to the plane. So yeah, that cave with the wolf meat and all that, yeah, that's probably long gone now for me to find. At least going this route. And of course, I believe we're going to run into another wolf pack too. Oh wait, maybe this is the third cave over this way?
Stay with me.
No, there's not. Okay. Oh, wait, there's that burned out place, but the cave is way over to the right. So, yeah, I lost out on all that meat and the wood I put down and everything. Yeah, that's gone.
I got you. We're gonna make it.
Okay, the sun's still going down. I wonder if I can make it to that house. Where was that house at?
Hang on.
There
I have you.
Hopefully we can make it to this house, and then we should be able to make it through the night, because we should need a fire inside that house. then come the next morning, we go ahead and we take off. And we should make it during the day hours. And I should be stronger at that point, too. Just hate losing all that meat I dropped over there. Yep. We should be good. Now the thing should stop. Yeah, see, her temperature's going up, so.
Here you go.
I can't use the bed. She can, but then I can't sleep, so I'll have to use my bedroll, I guess. Okay. There we go. Oh, I'll be good. Hey, I'm not as heavy as I thought I was. First thing we're gonna do is diagnose her, make sure she's good. Sleep for 6 hours, see what happens. Hopefully that's not too much because I know she's gonna be thirsty. Gwen is still 100%. Treat her in the dark.
I need something to eat. Feeling better now?
Okay, and drink some water of my own. Some of those. Eat that. Could warm the soup up. I can't believe crackers are 600. Those are 620. Let's see, where am I at? Alright, I definitely need something though. Idea where I'm at. I didn't want to have to pull a match out. I really just went. There we go. Sleep for 6 more hours because that seems to be a good number. We need to stop the video here soon because it's getting pretty long. Still dark. She's still 100%.
Let's see what's wrong here.
I didn't move, so I should be able to just turn and go back to sleep for like 2 hours.
That should be better.
And apparently not. It moves me. All right. We'll go 3 hours. Should be daylight. Yep. So, let's see here. Food wise, need some dog food here. Check her over. She probably needs a drink.
Feeling better now?
I know. I need a drink. Alright. Let's get show on the road, shall we? After we save it. Alright, I'm going to stop this video and continue on the next one.